Want to speak real Hindi from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at HindiPod101.com.
Hello everyone, my name is Anuj Khurana and welcome to HindiPod101.com, the easiest way to learn Hindi online. So today, we will be discussing about ways in which we can save planet Earth. So let's begin. So our first word is Punravartan, which means recycle. Hamare daftar mein kagaz ko punravartan kiya jata hai. We recycle paper at our office. Well, I think this is a very nice way to save Earth. By doing this, we can save a lot of trees and of course it will help our planet. Swayam Sevak, a volunteer. Mera beta garmiyon ki chuttiyon mein ek NGO mein swayam sevak bana. My son has become a volunteer at an NGO for his holidays. Isn't it a nice way to spend holidays? Let's move on to the next word, which is Raksha Karna, to protect. Hum sabko janwaron ki raksha karni chahiye. We all should protect animals. Raksha Karna, to protect. But honestly, I'm a pet lover and I have grown up with dogs at my home, and wherever I see anything happening wrong with the animals, I just go and do my best to save them. I think we all should do them. So our next word is Poon Prayog, which means reuse. Hamare yahan par sabhi cheezon ko Poon Prayog ke liye ikattha kiya jata hai. We collect everything here for the reuse purpose. Bachana, to conserve. Hum paise bachane ke liye daftar paidal jate hain. We go to office by walking to save money. Well, I think this is also a very good way to burn calories rather than saving money, isn't it? Kachra kam karna, to reduce trash. Kachra kam karna, to reduce trash. Adhyapak bachon ko kachra kam karna sikha rahe hain. Teachers are teaching students how to reduce trash. I think we all should become teachers in our daily lives and teach our kids, our newbies, that how we can reduce trash, which will help our planet. Sarvajanik parivahan ka istemal karna, to use public transport. Is shahar mein sarvajanik parivahan ka istemal karna bahut mushkil. It is very difficult to use public transport in this city. I live in a metro city and most of the times I am dependent on public transport because it's quite convenient and it saves me from a lot of traffic which I get onto. Akshay Urja ko protsahan dena, to promote renewable energy. Sarkar Akshay Urja ko protsahan de rahi hai. The government is promoting renewable energy. Urja ki sanrakshan karna, to conserve energy. Urja ke sanrakshan ke liye hum dusre kamron mein pankhon ko band rakhte hain. To conserve energy, we keep the fans off in other rooms. Well, that's all from today's lesson, and I'm sure you must have learned a lot of new Hindi words which are primarily related to planet Earth. If you liked our video, please click on the like button and subscribe to our channel. You can also visit HindiPod101.com to learn more Hindi. Stay tuned for next video lessons. Till then, goodbye. Take care.